Been a minute since we've been official. I think it's beneficial for the both of us if we over, but we pretend our issues are non-existent. It's hard to miss them, we blind them. We falling victim, your heart is prison to my soul. But now I'm breaking free, you want some other shit. Fucking with my bliss because you need someone to suffer with. I know I said this shit a million other times. How I seem to slip your mind again, but still you're stuck in mine. Love is blind, I'm ignoring the truth, hearing, accepting what the stories are according to you, when all the proof is showing otherwise. Your truest colors, but I choose to go in colorblind. Who can know the sunny skies? We're only temporary, we're inside a hurricane, but we're pretending everything is fine and nothing changed. But what's the same? In reality, we've grown apart. We both are different, no one listens to a broken heart, because they think the one who broke it is the only one who knows the way to piece it back together. And I'm hoping sometimes that it's true, cause it's hard to picture life without you. Plus I don't want to admit that they were right about you, or maybe more than that, it's hard to say that I was wrong. Pride was always what divided us. You never ride along and let me take the driver's seat, but I wouldn't either. Looking deeper, I can see whatever way we try to keep pretending we're a happy couple, we're only growing bitter. Throwing wood onto the fire, saw the flame, but no one figured it would burn. Live and learn, it's a lesson taught. Through the stress you caused, knew my buttons and you pressed them hard. Never thought I'd say it, but I'm better off to face it. My heart was just a game, you ripped my chest apart to play it. If home is where the heart is, then you used to be the roof over my head, but now I'm homeless and I'm heartless.
In the morning,
say that love is blind, and honestly I've been seeing you. So what's that gotta say about the way that we've been feeling? But we've been trying to keep it together by floating around the truth, afraid of what a conversation between us might go and do. So we just dance around the topic that we know is there, hoping we can sleep away every problem and our fears. But honestly, we already know the outcome, but in our mind we contemplate and think about the how come. Like when we made the wrong turn, and can we bust a U-E? Or how we both have no clue as to what it is we're doing, but we try. And we would rather live this lie than to admit we were both wrong and everyone else is right. But we've been sitting here picking apart every single detail, but pointing the finger for whatever reason we failed. Afraid to own up and take credit for our own shit, afraid to open up and expose some emotion. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wish it could be different. Too busy with our own shit to stop and take a listen, but that's always been the problem and why we didn't work out. I just figured I would say so and air it all out. Now I'm sitting here half crazy cause I know she thinks about me too, drinking her with dips and chilling alone in Marvin's room, but following a circle when it's time to break the trend. So like the songs with Trey, this is why we can't be friends.